CBTC is the future of New York City subway, and our solution will help MTA to get to the CBTC system much faster, much cheaper.
One of the main challenges for CBTC is the speed of deployment. To solve this problem of speed, the solution consists into removing things. That's the whole point. You remove things that take a long time to install, qualify, commission.
The end goal for the system is to provide a simpler system that can be deployed more quickly.
What we remove is essentially things that are related to the positioning of the train. Traditional CBTC systems use transponders, use onboard speed sensors that are quite costly, and they are quite complicated to install.
This project will essentially help reduce the time because there's less equipment to install on the track side. Most of the equipment is located train-borne.
We believe that using this approach, the New Yorkers can benefit from an improved subway much faster, much sooner, and at a much lower cost.